Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Love, really, you know what I'm saying? Back again with another reaction video for y'all. You feel me? Yeah, I think this was, we reacted to this YUNGBLUD like two or three videos ago. And y'all recommended to me to react to some more of his music, man. So, like, you know, had to come through with some more of his content, man, or his songs, you feel me? So, like I'm saying, make sure y'all leave comments on who I should and not react to, you feel me? That helps me out, y'all. It helps me. Help y'all, help us, help you, help me. Feel me? But we got YUNGBLUD, Lowlife. You feel me? Now, his last video did kind of good. You know what I'm saying? I think it's at like 700 right now. 700 right now. But it got a lot of likes. So, like, y'all mess with the content. Y'all probably just wasn't watching the full video because y'all heard it already. But let's go ahead and get into this one. And let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, it's on my speakers, bro. No sense. That's like a. There we go. You know, I got embarrassed most of the days when I'm walking around Camden with a smirk on my face. Put my hand in my pocket to find some change, buy a bottle of gin to get the memories erased. Cause you know what life is, it's extremely divisive. It's fraudulent race for you to trim your sides with young, dumb, living off mom. That's a line from a friend that I thought I should bomb. Not all the words I'm not like own, to you, right? I don't want you to judge. I thought inspiration was all about fun. Life's been eating me up. It's poison I cut. And if I leave the house, I'll get hit by a truck. Yeah, one thing I do like these type of artists, like, they be putting hella creativity and like time into their like music videos and what they wanna like. What they like, what image they want to put out in their video. That's what I really like about these videos. You feel me? In the world of normal people, I'm a monkey. Painted on a, what does he look like? I'm a junkie in the way that I dress. Feel like some type of, he look like express the things in my head. I don't go to the bar. I sit in the dark, I smoke a cigar, I play the guitar, I stay in my house, I put on my sounds. The neighbors tell me to turn it down slow. Cause I'm a lowlife. Wait, what did the sign say? What did the sign say? Oh, the end is nigh. The end is nigh? What does that mean? The end is nigh. What the hell that mean? Hey, yo! Hey! What the hell? I'm upside down. People go, people high, people low, people stay, people change, people lie, people don't. I don't fulfill my potential, cause everyone around me so self-referential. Hypocritical maybe, a petulant baby. Shut up, you're driving me crazy. Call me a lowlife, that shit don't faze me. I'm alright on my own, I don't need you to save me. Yeah, what is that? Cause I'm a lowlife. I'm trying to see Granny.
Hello, Mom. Nah, I'm not coming over for Sunday dinner. I think I've had too much to drink. I love you.
I love you. Be yourself or die trying. Oh. Fear is self or die trying, y'all. That is Youngblood Lowlife. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la. Yo, man, that's the end of this reaction video. And I'm saying if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. You know, it's free. Yeah, man. It's free. Just why not? And, yeah, I'm going to end it here. I'm going to react to some more of his songs. So tune in if y'all want me to react to something next, or comment down below what you would like to see next. And I will gladly react to it. So I'm going to see y'all boys in the next one, man. Peace.